This is WBCF, Channel 19 in New York. And I'll stay tuned next for the James Glynn and Nick Cirillo Show. Direct from New York, the entertainment capital of the world, it's time for the James Glynn and Nick Cirillo Show. Tonight starring the Cupid Doll from 69th Street, Spooky and Kooky, comedy star Mr. Smiling Jack, plus our special guest star Ricky, plus our regular gang, and now here is the host of the show, Mr. James Glynn and Nick Cirillo. Thank you. We've got a real good show for you tonight. As you know, we've headlined a great list. All our regulars are on, Spooky and Kooky, the chosen few, are going to sing one of their last songs with us together. The group is going to seem like it's going to, it's not really splitting up, but it's breaking apart for a while. We'll probably be back together real soon. We've had our Cinematheque cameras down at Coney Island a couple of weeks ago, and we got some Cinematheque features for you too. And the Cupid Doll from 69th Street will be here. Of course, how could we ever complete a show without having the comedy of Mr. Smiling Jack on? Now, you've probably been wondering what happened to Nick. He usually sits here and opens the show with me. But tonight, we got Nick doing something different. He never sang alone on the show. We're giving him his first chance. Here he is, Mr. Nick Cirillo, and he's going to sing As Long as the Watch... wait a minute, I got that wrong. All Along the Watchtower. Here he is, Mr. Nick Cirillo. Let's welcome him, okay?
There must be some way out of here, said the Joker to the thief. There's too much confusion, I can't get no relief. Businessmen, they drink my wine, plowmen dig my earth. None of them along the line know what any of it is worth. No reason to get excited, the thief he kindly spoke. There are many here among us who feel that life is but a joke. But you and I, we've been through that, and this is not our fate. So let us not talk falsely now, the hour is getting late. Kept the view while all the women came and went, barefoot servants too. Outside in the distance, a wild cat did growl. Two riders were approaching, the wind began to howl.
Did a very good job with that, didn't he? And now I'll get the name of it right. It was All Along the Watchtower. And that was a song, I think, originally first done by Bob Dylan. Now as the show goes along, we're going to talk to Nick just a minute, and we're going to have Spooky and Kooky on right after we just pause for the station break. WBCF Television, Channel 19 in New York. A little short station pause. And I just wanted to ask you about your singing career.
What about it?
I didn't know you were able to sing like that.
I got a book, and I studied from it, And in one easy lesson, I sang like that.
You know, folks, that sounds a little familiar. And, you're telling, no, it's pretty good, Nick. On the next show, maybe it'll get a little better.
Imagine if I sang live.
This was live singing. What do you mean, sing live? You weren't singing dead there. We better get along with the show. Why don't you introduce the next guest?
Well, the next guests are gonna be Spooky and Kooky, and they're gonna do I Got a Feeling. So let's give them a big hand and bring them on. Thank them too. Thank you, Spooky.
All right, they're right
over
there. Thank them.
Thanks. That was a pretty good fake, wasn't it?
Oh.
Well, now let's see. What's next on the agenda? Oh, yeah. Good old Pete. Peter Franzese.
Aliously known as
Smiling Jack. Or Ace Jackson. Is going to do a song, comedy song, which he is famous for and does very well all the time. And that's going to be, oh boy, oh boy.
Oh boy, here he is.
Here he is. Let's give him a big hand now.
Okay.
Movies with Barton McClane.
Boy.
Heartburn and other kinds of pain.
Oh boy.
Sir Arthur Conan and Doyle.
Both great.
Diets with safflower oil.
Oh boy.
the twist.
Oh boy.
Khrushchev the ball communist.
Boom.
Astronauts like Colonel Glenn.
Oh boy.
Hawkins, Effen, Taylor, and men.
Oh boy.
Igor
Stravinsky.
Oh boy.
Paul Polinsky.
Oh boy.
David Dubinsky and Minsky and Werner von Braun.
Oh boy.
Buffalo Bill Cody.
Oh boy.
Truman Capote. Newton B. Minow, Newt Rockne, and Olga San Juan.
Oh boy!
If things ain't going so nice,
oh boy!
Here is some lovely advice.
Oh boy!
Life will be gay and carefree.
Oh boy!
If you repeat after me,
oh boy! Oh boy!
Oh boy!
Oh boy!
Thank you, Mr. H. Jackson, for Smiling Jack.
My pleasure.
And Mr. Nicholas for helping.
You're welcome anytime.
Mr. Nicholas just broke my hand. Oh. What did you want to say?
Of course, my fabulous uppy grip.
Oh. All right. And I just wanted to ask you about you doing a two-sided type act, right? The comedy over here and then on your own program, a more serious type thing, right?
Yeah, that's right. I'm what you call one of them there things there. You have two faces, well that's me. I wish I had the other one on though. This one ain't so hot.
tell me, like if any guests want to get on your show or anything, what they have to do to get on?
All I gotta do is tell me. They'll probably get on, because I don't have anybody booked for my next program, which would be about maybe 2 weeks.
Can I be on?
Sure you can, son.
I wish I could, but due to unforeseen circumstances, I might not be. But
I'll get you a tank to get you over here.
But if I'm back, I'll be there.
For all you folks that didn't know by now that Nikki may be leaving the show, probably by the time a lot of you people are seeing the show, Nikki will be back with the next show. But there he is. Step up, he's stepping off.
That way.
All right, and we're going to be right back. We got the special films from the beach that we took up at Coney Island. We got Pat doing a little Batuan trick. I think that's what you call it. All coming up. And the Chosen Few to perform their last song for us right after this little break. Okay? Okay. This is WBCF Television, Channel 19 in New York, where you see the best in sight day and night. Welcome to the show. We got a good show for you planned tonight. As you heard, Ricky's dropped by the club to see us. And as you know, Nikki is going away into the army, but he's been able to come back just for one more time. He's here tonight. He's going to sing a song with Ricky. Matter of fact, he's going to play background for Ricky to help him out, and they're going to do a magical mystery tour. So here they are. Let's welcome, okay? Ricky and Nikki.
I got everything you need.
This is WBCF, Channel 19 in New York. And watch for the premiere of the brand new Spooky and Kooky Variety Show, coming up right here on this station.
And welcome back to the show. And next online we have, our crew went down to the beach and we took a film. And we're going to show it now to the Cowsills song, We Can Fly. So there's the Simonon Tech, we changed it again. Now here's the picture, so let's go.
Myself, we can fly. We were flying there on that day in Coney Island, Warwick. That was a really an exciting extravaganza. WBCF Television, Channel 19 in New York. You want to introduce the next act?
Yeah, it's going to be Pat, and she's going to do a baton twirling act for us.
Here she is. Let's welcome her, okay?
Yay!
Yay! Come on, Pat.
Bubbles effervescing, the mothball smell of the beaded dress, the OU kids, the marathon, the bathtub gin, hungover dawn, the round frame picture, the flat straw hat, the long nosed roadster and a mile a minute flat, the bell bottom boots, the fine silk vest, all tucked away in a cedar chest. Wasn't it a bit like now, Mama, Dad? Are all the memories really gone? Gone up the best darn times I'll bet you ever had. Instead of groovy, it was mean. And jeepers, it's wild. It just doesn't seem that different now. The whys are the same, it's just a question of how. Doesn't it seem a little bit like now? Pose this question to your arching brow, Mama, my dad.
Cosmetic progress intensifies the soap. away in her mini dress.
And if you noticed, she only dropped it once during the whole thing. Only once. She said not to say that. All right. Okay, now, as I was talking to you about before, The Chosen Few, we're going to perform probably one of their last songs with us tonight. Here they are. Nikki's got up there with the group. He's all set up, group? They're all about ready. Let's welcome them. Here they are, The Chosen Few, okay? Fellas, You may clear the stage. Oh boy, that was Hey Joe. I forgot to announce the record. Probably knew by now by the time I get to announce the record. Anyway, we're going to be right back right after this little station break with the Cupid Doll from 69th Street. And plus some special surprises for Nikki. He just happened to step out. He doesn't know about it. So we'll be right back with them right after this break, okay? This is WBCF Television, Channel 19 in New York, where you see the best in sight day and night. Okay, now here on stage is the Cupid Doll from 69th Street. Let's welcome her, okay? On the other next show, right, to do another song for us.
Yeah,
righto. Now up on stage, Nick is going to sing a song with Angel. You remember Angel from Angel and the Devils, which definitely got disposed of in a way. Anyway, here they are. They're going to sing Just You. Let's welcome them, Nick and Angel.
Thank you.
worry, Nick. You gonna sing together again with us some other time?
Well, we hope so. That's if he goes away Wednesday.
I don't think so. I think Nick will be back to do the next show with us. We're gonna be right back to say goodnight to all our guests right after the station break. WBCF Television, Channel 19 in New York. I like the show, Nick.
Very much.
Wasn't it a wonderful program? I don't understand, though, one thing. They say you're going to leave, but you're not leaving and you're coming back, right?
Well, due to unforeseen circumstances, I might be back sooner than I thought.
I know. I was talking to some people out in production. And I was talking to some people out in the production staff around the back there. They were telling me. And matter of fact, that's when you came in and said the whole story to us, right?
I feel rotten about it, let me tell you.
What, about coming back?
No, about how what happened.
Oh, the whole thing of what happened. Well, we're going to see. We got a whole staff that's sitting around here just in case he doesn't come back. They're all around. And if you want to come up, just stand around in the back of us. And until we're back on our next show together, Nikki and me, this is Jimmy thanking you very much. And this is Nick.
Bye now.
See you real soon.